He served two terms as president. He ain't allowed a third. But since he's got his wife to run, it don't seem so absurd. The White House is one place where he no longer should reside. But he's got a crafty plan afoot to sneak him back inside. Cheating again, old Bill Clinton, he's cheating again. Term limits there for bachelors. They needn't be endured. As long as you've got a wife to run, your immunity is assured. If Obama craves another term, he can always run Michelle. Same applies for W. Bush. Make Laura give him hell. Cheating again, cheating again. Old Bill Clinton, he's a cheating again. Wives, and you'll be guaranteed to have a president for life. And maybe old Bill's got a plan that he's told no one. They give us a president Monica when Hillary's terms are done. Cheating again, cheating again. Old Bill Clinton, he's cheating again. That's it.